Hello, everyone. Here playing Fanorona with MangoTownMatt. So capturing is quite an interesting game. We've played it here before a few times, but the first few times we didn't know all the rules, so we have not posted those. But so you move up. So say you move in that direction. You move up, and it takes the two that you moved in that direction, or you can move away from it. And it takes those two in that direction as well. This is the rule we've got. The capturing piece is allowed to, but not obliged, to continue successful captures with the following restrictions. The piece is not allowed to arrive on the same point twice during the same turn. And the piece is not allowed to make two successive capturing steps in the same direction. This can happen if an approach follows on a withdrawal.
All right, it should be that. But only one thing to do then. And that's to get started.
Do you have a start
all
one?
Right. Yes. I got to press start first. Every good thing about my moves, dang.
I think I got poison ivy on the last camping trip, but
oh, yeah.
I'm not 100%, but I've just been worried about every itch and just been covering some spots with calamine.
Yeah.
Let's see how my.
Dang, it's telling me that I have to capture.
Yeah.
But I can't figure out where I'm supposed to do that. I was thinking H4.
So I know you can go. I mean, I know at least one capture would be D5 to D4.
Yeah. Oh, that's true, yeah.
And then you could, well, yeah, okay. You can move back if you want to do, and it captures one.
Yeah. I would love to see somebody who's like real good at this game. Excuse me.
It's still your turn. I don't know.
Oh, really? What?
Yeah, because you didn't finish your move. You can move backward. Does it say finish move?
I already pressed finish move. It says that it's your turn.
Oh, my apologies. I guess, yeah, my clock is going down. All right. Okay, yeah, my bad. I didn't hear. Oh, I'll turn this up a little bit. I was waiting all this time.
Oh, yeah. What you getting up to today, Travis?
I'll do some grocery shopping, I know. what else? I guess Tuesday, so it's hanging out with Mike later tonight.
Yeah. Nice.
Can I hope this poison ivy doesn't annoy me too much?
True.
probably clean some. But kind of just low key stuff and more dealing.
I don't know. Thanks. All right.
Read anything interesting lately?
Have I read any? Nah, not really. Unfortunately. I've been reading the Song of Solomon by Toni Morrison, and that's been pretty good. Just stuff I'm going to be teaching this upcoming year, unless they change the curriculum or anything. But, nah, aside from that, nothing too crazy. I was doing a little bit of reading about running yesterday. Because, you know, you hear people say different things about what or not it's good for you. I'm generally under the impression that it's all right, I guess.
Like just running overall?
Yeah. Like as long as you're... So, for example, you hear people say, like, oh, if you're over, like, a certain weight, you shouldn't be running. Because it's, like, bad for your joints and stuff.
Okay.
But apparently... they did a bunch of research and it's actually good for you either way. As long as you're not doing like a crazy amount of miles.
Or hurt yourself, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah, obviously if you run, If you were to put in like tons and tons of miles and also be injured on top of that, that wouldn't be good. But I mean, like, I'm not trying to run a ton. I'm just trying to run, like, maybe 5K a couple times a week, 30, 45 minutes.
Nice.
Just get some exercise in. I mean, it's still going to start from the bottom, though, because I haven't been running.
Mm-hmm.
Just one of those things that, like, takes time. It's, like, it's shitty to be like, okay, I'm going to go run half a mile. All right, we ran for 4 minutes, y'all.
That was my race when I did track for a year or two.
Nice.
Did the 800. I did the mile a few times. Well, I mean, I think I preferred the mile, but... I don't know.
Yeah, I don't like running for sport. I just, man, if I'm going to do it, I need to just keep my head down.
You're going to have to go. I don't know if, like, I didn't think
you'd have to worry about time. I know, I've been looking at different options.
Sorry. I don't think.
What's hard is that, like, now we're real spread out.
Yeah.
What I do like about running is just the ease, the ability to just, you know, you can just, like, put shoes on and go, basically. Maybe walk a little bit first before you do anything else, but the most part, you'd be all right. It's just a why that doesn't capture that piece.
Your game.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, the end games with this variant are tough. It's one thing I would definitely be interested in practicing.
You're up. Are you seeing where I can capture?
You may be able to capture D4 to E4 or D4 to E5. If it doesn't let you do that, you may be able to capture F4 to F. To E4 or F4 to E5?
No. Oh, there we go.
Cool.
Oh, okay. Well, I could have continued. I could have gone up. I don't see that. Where was that?
I like this game, but I feel like playing a physical version would be kind of annoying. Because you have to just pull so many... You have to pull so many pieces off the board. I gotta take a phone call real quick.
All right.
Probably a robot. Hello? Hello? Alright, back to the game. Oh, this is gonna be tricky, boy. Bang. I wonder what the the most complicated series of moves you could be make in order to make the greatest number of captures. Is back. Hello?
This is a robot call.
Oh, what?
You want to buy health insurance? No, I'm gonna pass on that.
Messed up on that one.
Oh, dang. Nice. See if I can make something work over here. Man, it's gonna be hard to pull this off.
Yeah, I mean, I just gotta not mess up, and I just gotta enclose you somehow.
Yeah.
But I mean, I'm not perfect at this, but I think I can do it.
The problem is I'm like stuck in that corner. I'm gonna figure out some way to maneuver so that if you get down there, I can just pull that piece out. And I'll just run away from you for the rest of the time. Think you got me, boy.
Okay.
Yeah, definitely.
That's been Fanorona.
Fanorona.
I hope everyone enjoyed it. Definitely a fun game. We'll play it again. See you soon.
Fanorona, my Sharona.